For fans who haven't seen you play, what type of player would you describe yourself as?
I'm a midfielder by trade. You know, I play in midfield in different sort of positions, in different type of systems in midfield. But one thing I'm keen on is try to be involved in the attacking play, you know, trying to have an impact when I'm on the pitch in the forward play. So if I can find a bit of space, you know, anywhere near the box, I try to be effective.